murder mystery still unsolved 17 years later. It was on this day in 1995 that William Smith died from a brutal beating outside the American Legion in Riviera Beach. But there's still hope this cold case could start heating up. Ted White joins us live from that crime scene. Ted?
There's still no major leads in helping to solve this cold case murder, but at least one family is holding on to hope that someone will pass along some information to police to catch some cold-hearted criminals. Inside her Jensen Beach home, Nancy Beaumont wonders where the years have gone and why the people who killed her husband have not been brought to justice. On April 13, 1995, Bill Smith ran into trouble outside this popular spot for military veterans.
Someone brutally attacked Bill in the American Legion parking lot of Avenue H on Riviera Beach. Two or three males that attacked him brutally, crushing the whole right temporal of his brain. They found him with his wallet. He had $36 on him, so it wasn't an apparent robbery. We think it was some kind of hate crime.
Smith was taken to St. Mary's Medical Center. He remained there for 3 weeks where he died.
From April 13th every year to May 6th to this day, it's just a somber time, a really somber time. And it would help if we just had closure.
Their children have grown up, have gotten married, and now have children of their own.
We'd just like to get some closure for the family. You know, he has two children and three grandchildren, and it's been tough.
The Florida Department of Law Enforcement has featured Smith on these playing cards that are given to people in Florida prisons. It is their hope that someone will be willing to talk about the case and help a family that is still in pain. And Beaumont says that one of the detectives that originally worked on this case retired from Riviera Beach Police about 4 years ago. The case has been turned over to someone else. Still, no major leads in helping to solve this cold case murder. We're live in Riviera Beach. Ted White, WPBF 25 News.